The Best Thing Ever by Chris Brooks. An opportunity to go to West Point. Can you believe it? I never thought that this would be possible for me. Especially after the grades I made in 9th and 10th grade. Well, it could really happen. Let me tell you how the adventure begun. It was March 2010. My mom and I were talking about what colleges I was interested in attending. I told her I wanted to go to University of Miami, Western Kentucky, or Eastern Kentucky. Then my mom asked me if I would be interested in attending West Point. Since she was a, well, Lieutenant Colonel in the Army Reserves, I might have a good chance of getting in. So we went online and found out more information about West Point. We found out that West Point offered a summer leadership seminar, SLS. We inquired about it online, filled out the application. About a month later, I received a letter from the United States Military Academy in West Point, New York. I took my time to open it because, I'm not gonna lie, I was a little nervous about whether or not they would invite me to attend their SLS. Finally, I opened the letter, and to my surprise, it said congratulations. I had been invited to attend. The letter also stated that I was chosen out of hundreds of applications, which really made me feel quite special, if you know what I mean. They scheduled me to attend the SLS program from May 30th to June 11th. These dates worked out perfectly because my mom had already received orders to be at Fort Dix, New Jersey, on May 27th. We traveled to Fort Dix together, and all the way there, my mom explained some of the things that I would be doing when I arrived at Fort Dix. I spent a couple of days working out, you know, at the gym, and running, trying to get in the best shape possible before getting to West Point. As soon as we arrived, all the cadets lined up in formation and marched away for check-in. I didn't even have an opportunity to say a proper goodbye to my mother. But I knew she would understand what was happening, because she had gone through something similar. I have to admit, I was kind of scared at first. The West Point cadets were yelling and screaming at everybody. We had to put all our bags down, get our name tags, uniforms, and the all-important water bottle. One of the cadets even laughed at my name when he first heard it. After that, we got to our rooms and met our roommates. I had to, and since I was the last one to get there, I had to take the top bunk. It was okay, though. And the roommates were cool people. After about 30 minutes, we had to get dressed in our PT clothes and meet our squad and squad leader. We were lucky enough to get the nicest of all the squad leaders. His name was Cadet Sergeant Witten. My nigga. He would give us extra time to sleep during the day and night. He would give us snacks and stuff and would take us to get food every night. He is the main reason I want to go to West Point. Our next day, there we had to take a physical training test, which would determine how in shape we were. This was the most important day of the week. It would be a big factor on if you could get in to the school or not. We had to do push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups, and even run a mile. I did well on everything except the pull-ups. After the next 3 days were basically the same. We had PT in the morning and breakfast, and then we went to class, lunch, and back to class, and after that we chilled and did activities with the squad. We got to do and see a lot of fun things, though. We seen some people parachuting out of airplanes. Right before lunch, we were able to see all the facilities of West Point, which were amazing, if I might say myself. And even got to go the part of the library, to see part of the library, which had the best view of West Point in the Hudson River. We got to run an obstacle course and see and play with most of the guns they use in the Army. Got to shoot people in a gun simulation, play a military video game, build robots, and even learn how to choke some people. But with all that, the more fun times was when we were playing dodgeball. On like the fourth and fifth day, we had a dodgeball tournament after dinner. At first, it was squad against squad, you know, and we won a couple games. Then we had a platoon against a platoon match, which was about 100 people on each side. My platoon won, and I was one of the last people standing. Shoot. After all this, going to West Point for the SS program is probably the most amazing thing that's ever happened to me. I was experienced. It was an experience I will always cherish and never forget. And hopefully, it won't be the last time I ever get to see the school. Because it was truly an amazing and unforgettable experience. Thank you. The end.
At the money like it's unfamiliar. I get it, I live it, to me there's nothing realer. Just enough to solve your problems, too much to kill ya. And when I leave, I always come right back here. The young spitter that everybody in rap fear. A lot of y'all are still sounding like last year. The game needs changing, I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cush, shake the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you hate me. Cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, I get fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope that I'm alive for it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes. The hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful.
Yeah, I want things to go my way. But as of late, a lot of shit been going sideways. And my mother tried to run away from home, but I left something in the car, and so I caught her in the driveway. And she cried to me, so I cried too. And my stomach was soaking wet, she only 5'2". And 48 hours all before I showed up and brought $1,000 worth of drinks and got pulled up. Damn, my reality just set in. And even when the phantoms least, them hoes wanna get in. I do a lot of things hoping I never had to fit in. So trying to keep up with my progress is like a dead end. My girl love me, but fuck it, my heart beats slow. And right now the tour bus is looking like a freak show. And life changed for us every single week, so it's good. But I know this ain't the peak though, cause I want the money.
Money in the cars, cars in the clothes. The hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful.
Wise words from a decent man. Back when I was trying to put a ring on Alicia's hand, this lost boy got fly without Peter Pan. And my delivery just got me buzzing like the pizza man. In person, I'm everything and more. I'm everywhere these other niggas never been before. But inside, I'm treading water, steady trying to swim to shore. I'm on a shopping spree to get whatever is in store. Yeah, just call me shopping bag Drizzy. Or call me Mr. Damn, he ain't copping that, is he? And fans of these freshmen is about to get iffy. Why this youngin' that you doubted is about to get busy. I'ma kill it, I promise, that's how I know you're mad. I've always treated my city like some shoulder pads. The big homie, use a flash if you must. And I swear I ain't asking for much. All I want is
the money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be,
yeah.
I just wanna be successful.
That's all I want, man.
I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
You gotta
successful.
Tell them,
Trey. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Yeah. It's like I know what I gotta say. I just don't know how to say it. To you.
Pardon the swag, but bitches cartate. Long bread, I don't eat shark cake. How come I can't miss a woman like I can't miss court dates? Cheese, but she's not in this portrait. Yeah, life's fine, but I don't portray. I'm on the other side, but it is a sharp gate. I don't want the glow, I want the glory. And I'ma fuck the world, but this is just foreplay. Tired of hearing bullshit, bring on the cow shit. Haven't met a smell that's stinkier than owl shit. And that's word to Toronto. So high up, I got birds in the condo. Ain't that a female dog? Ask her who I am to her and she yell God. Weezy baby, I go real hard. No further details, boy.